Holy angels, where is guys? Please help me get a reading for sign of Libra. First card we have for you is the Justice. So I believe whatever you are going through, you will get justice in that situation. With Five of Cups, if it is regarding the past, then if someone did you wrong, if someone cheated you, if someone lied to you, if someone took advantage of you, then whatever means it may be, or however it may be, you will get justice about that situation. Or this person will go through their karma. They will know that they had done wrong to you, and they will get whatever they deserve. Okay. So with Seven of Cups, darling, right now, when it comes to the past person, or when it comes to the options you've got, I believe you are confused with your options. Okay. You do not know what's right, what's wrong now. Okay. You want to move forward in a certain direction, but you do not know which path to move forward towards. Okay. So with the Hierophant card, right now, again, I feel rather than you wanting to move towards your love life or the person you like or person you have feelings for, you are rather using that time to fix your life, to fix your finances, to fix your career in whichever means possible. With Knight of Pentacles, you're moving forward, but you're moving forward very, very slowly. Even if you're starting a new business, you're taking one step at a time. You're literally taking baby steps, okay? You're moving forward very slowly, very steadily, okay? So that's what I see. With Page of Pentacles, yes, I do see you guys starting a new business, a new thing that's coming up very soon, okay? This could be have to do with something regarding finances. Doesn't have to be with your love life, but you could start a new job. Some of you could start a new something new, a new business, a new venture, or a new idea that's coming up in your mind that you're wanting to move forward with. Slowly invest into something. If it's not an idea, you're wanting to invest your finances into something new. Okay. With King of Pentacles, you're firmly thinking about your finances. You're only focused on your long-term growth, long-term success. So yeah, this is what I feel. You are only focused on your finances. When it comes to the love front, I feel many of you guys will meet a certain earth sign, namely Virgo, Taurus, Capricorn. You are not so sure on them. You like them the way they look and all that, but you are not so sure on them, okay? If it's not an earth sign, then you see this person as someone who wants to move forward with their finances, who wants to get more stable, who wants to be financially, it's like financially confident, okay? They want... What are you guys possibly going through? Let's see your tarot now. So... First card again have for you is Justice, followed by the Devil. So whoever you were feeling connected with, or you were missing, or you felt an attachment with, that person, that very person you have attachment with, could return to your life because of Justice. You could hear from that person, whoever you were missing, or you had a connection with, or you felt an attachment with. Okay, this person is wanting to communicate with you. You could hear from this person. Okay, so let's start your tarot now. What can Libras expect in their love life for the next 48 hours? All that you need to know about your soul. What they are up to, their intentions, feelings, and their action, what action they take towards you. So yeah, here we go. 1, 2, 3. So the Hierophant and the Magician, so great cards to get. So whoever wants you, is wanting to manifest you in their life, is wanting to move things forward. Okay, so this person, for some of you, for selected few of you, this person could have been out of a relationship, or is married, or has some sort of connection, or had some connection with someone else, and this person wants you now, and they really want you. If it's not like this person is married as such, then this person could have a different upbringing, religious differences, the way they have brought up and stuff like that. Okay, with you right now, you have Queen of Swords, so you are very straightforward. You are going to be very direct, very open-minded, okay? You are not going to keep to your emotions anymore. You're going to be very straightforward, very to the point, okay? When it comes to feelings, you are kind of defending yourself. You are not wanting to be open emotionally. You're defending every point you believe in. So if someone tries to prove you wrong, you're going to defend yourself till the very end, and you are very firm on that, okay? With the Lovers in the reverse, you've had a fallout with someone, or someone you had deep connections with. You are kind of blocking this person. Okay, I do see you communicating, and like, if not communicating, you're trying to block this person from your life. You no longer want to be connected with someone who gave you a hard time in your life. game. With Nine of Wands being the action card, you are not taking any sort of action. You are exhausted from being in this connection and you are just blocking this connection out from your life. With the Lovers in the reverse, I also see for selected few of you, if you had two choices, then you're kind of sticking to one choice, okay? You are not being open to both of them, okay? So otherwise, I see you being very straightforward, direct. You're blocking your feelings for someone you had a connection with, you are dropping this person and you are no longer wanting to be a part of it, okay? So yeah, so how your person is coming towards you, Libra soulmate, how is the Libra soulmate coming towards you? With Temperance in the reverse, right now there is a lot of imbalance that is going on in this person's life. This person might also be indulging into alcohol for some selected few of you. For selected few of you, this person could be Sagittarius as well. Regardless of what it is, there is a major imbalance going on between you and them. Okay, and this person's life is also currently messed up. With Judgment card, this person wants a second chance from you. Okay, they have made their mind. This person wants to return right back to you. This person is thinking about you. You are in their thoughts. They keep remembering the good old times you and them had. Okay, and with Page of Pentacles, this person kind of likes the way you look. They are attracted to you physically, emotionally, practically. And this person wants to initiate a new beginning with you. Okay. Give me one card for their intentions, please. One card for their intentions. So this person is walking away from something in order to move towards you. Okay. So this person is definitely walking away from something in order to move towards you. Give me one card for their intentions towards Libra. Libra soulmate's intentions towards Libra. This person is not really opening up much. They are hiding their feelings from you, but you will listen from this person. You will get communication. This person will message you, communicate with you. After waiting for, like, let's say 7 days or more, after being in and out or after just ghosting the shit out of you, this person is returning back. For some of you, it's been 7 weeks. For some of you, it's been 7 months. Okay, so take however it resonates. What action is this person willing to take towards you? What action is this person willing to take towards you? We have Four of Wands, okay? So right now, this person wants to get things balanced with you, get things equal with you, okay? This person is moving towards you. Right now, there might be some problem with stability between the two of you. You are not so open to them, but they very much want you. You are wanting to move in a different direction. You're currently wanting to block this person, like, emotionally from your life because you do not trust them. I believe this has to do with your ex, okay? So, if it's a new person, what are their intentions towards Libra? If it's a new person, what are their intentions towards Libra? If Libra is dealing with a new soulmate, what are their true intentions towards Libra? This person is taking time, okay? If it's a new person, this person is taking some time away from you. They will move forward towards you, but they are taking baby steps. This person could literally freak you a little because of the time they are taking to, move forward towards you. But as of now, this person is kind of taking more time to think about the situation, okay? They do have love for you, but however, whatever they may have for you, this person will take their time before making a move towards you. If it's a past person, what are their intentions towards you? If it's a past person, what are their true intentions towards Libra? Yeah, this person wants to come back. This person wants to return, okay? This person, whoever rejected you, I see rejection very clear because of the Four of Cups. In the past, this person could have rejected you, not accepted your offer. This might have to be because of religious differences, or this person moved to another place, or this person got married with someone else, and they could not accept your offer because of the commitment they were in. But whatever this may be, this person wants to return back to you and make things balanced with you. Okay, give me one more card for the past person, please. Libra past person. Yeah, this person wants everything with you. The new person is also good, but they will take their time. Okay, they want to think more about it. They want more time into, seeing if this is the right move with you. Okay, with the Devil, if it's the past person, they are obsessed with you. okay, right now with the moon card, they are not showing this to you, or they are not giving you any sort of idea that they are obsessed or addicted to you, but they are. The truth is, they are obsessed, okay? So what's the outcome going to be like between Libra and their soulmate? What's the outcome going to be like between Libra and their soulmate? Right now, many Libras want to be single and independent and just away from everything. With the Emperor card, you are wanting to get back control of your life. You want to break from everything. You're just tired and exhausted of being a part of something that's been in and out of your life, or up and down, hot and cold, you name it. With Ace of Pentacles, whatever you may try, darling, whatever you may want, I see this person wanting to start something and wanting happiness with you. They want to offer you this, okay? Mutual. So when I say this, it's very clear they will fight for this. They will want your attention. They will want to make things right with you. Okay, but this will take time. It's not going to happen within 48 hours. But their intention is such. Okay, that's my job, to tell you what this person wants with you. But if it's the past person, they are obsessed and addicted to you. They are not wanting to show you that, but their intention is to be with you and to have a successful relationship with you, coming back to you. If it's a new person, darling, they need their time. They are kind of working on their emotions and feelings they have for you. They want to know if it's real or not. And I see them coming forward, but they will take time, okay? If it's a new person, things might happen or start moving forward in the month of October. For now, this person is thinking if it's the right thing to do, okay? So yes, this was your reading. Let's take one card of advice for you guys. Libra, stay optimistic about your love life. Positive thinking and faith will bring you romance. So this was your reading. If you could connect this reading, do hit the like button. Do let me know in the comment section. And if you haven't subscribed yet, do subscribe to the channel. And if you want a personal reading with me, do hit me up on my email. I will get back to you. The cost is $40, 5 days waiting, 3 questions, payment via PayPal. Thank you so much. Cheers.